would have none of that. And so she decided to go somewhere else for her wedding. What the Reverend Friel and what I know and what most of you who have been in the time knows that you can count on is that there will be some hard times, there will be some struggles, and there will be some times of weeping in our lives. My former pastor used to say, either you in a test, either you coming out of a test, And to bring us joy.